If you just made a new document and you go to save it, it's really hard sometimes to put it exactly where you want. I'm going to show you an awesome shortcut for how to fix that so it's never an issue. I'll show you how it looks when you first get a new Mac and you want to go to save something. Let's say you've got this document here, you hit Command S to save something, and you get this compressed little save dialog that only gives you a few limited options for where to save something. It's got your favorite folders and maybe a recent folder that you've used. So the first tip in this video is to just look for this tiny little square here with an arrow in it. When you click on that, you'll get the full expanded view of your folders and your files. This little square here is responsible for ruining many lives, so look out for that. Secondly, I'll show you how to add a shortcut to the sidebar on the left here for quick access. If you just go to a folder that you access all the time that you would want to save things into all the time, maybe my badass blog posts here, and just drag it to the sidebar on the left. Make sure you put it between two things, so you get the little blue line like this, and maybe also boring spreadsheets. And same thing here, you can add that to the sidebar. Then next time you go to save a document, and you hit that little the little expander thing to see the expanded view, you will have these shortcuts on the left, and they will show up here anytime. And same thing if you go to open something with Command O, those same shortcuts will show up here on the left. So it's a really quick way to get into the stuff that you access all the time. Boom, Mac epiphany. If that blew your mind and you want more, get the best of the best from macinhome.com/shortcuts.